guys, back here at Off Leash Canine Training in Minneapolis. Today I have 11-month-old Labradoodle Champ. Champ is with us for jumping, chewing on the leash, pulling on the leash, stealing hats, running away, not coming when called, counter surfing, scratching at the door, all those kinds of fun, glorious things, apparently scratching your arm as well. Let's just see what Champ knows right now. Champ! Champ Cup!
Good job, buddy! Good boy, good boy!
Oh, no, sit, sit, sit. Champ, sit. Good, sit, good boy. Down. No, down. 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 Champ, down. All right, heel. Heel. There you go. That's not so bad. Good job, buddy. Oh, no, come this way. Heel. Heel. Heel, go, boy. Oh, that's a good. Oh, no, heel, heel. Where are you going? Where are you going, buddy? Heel. Heel. All right, as you can see, Champ kind of just a little bit short attention span, wants to kind of do what he wants to do. We're gonna just make Champ the best version of himself possible. Stay tuned, and I will see you guys in 2 weeks.
Come on, Champ. What are you doing, silly boy? What are you doing? Good job, bud.
got him back after 2 weeks, and we love canine off-leash training. Champ did great. He used to jump on people and not walk with us when we were walking properly, and he's come back a new dog, and I love it. I've got videos every night showing me what they were doing with him from Becca, and every night I got to see what he was doing, and it was great. I don't know, was it?
Yeah, it's good. Thank you.
You're welcome.